Hi friends, I'm back with a new VphoneGAGA video. So this has a new Android update. Let's check out. It's especially for Android 13 users and it's most requested. So you can see you can use multiple interfaces with different Android versions, and if it contains different features also. So I have already created three different interfaces to make you understand better. For that, let's check out how you can add different Android interfaces. For that, slide right and this interface, you can add Android 7 ROM or Android 10 ROM, and then you can click a new interface and it will add instantly. You do not have to use any internet files. Then it's working with perfect. Let's check out its title. As its title shows us the Android 7 version, it's really contains Android 7 inside its virtual Android. And if its title shows us Android 10 version, and it's really at Android 10 version inside the virtual Android. So it's very perfect for those who want to use multiple Android versions on your Android. So that's perfect for that. Let's check out how you can install Magisk Manager. This is simple guide. Let's follow it and install Magisk Manager first. For that, click on Magisk Manager enable button and click restart later. Now click on root option, and here you have to enable it by clicking on the button. Now click on restart. After it's restarted, all the settings will be saved. So let's check out. Here you can see super user is now enabled. With the help of this, we can install Magisk Manager. So let's transfer Magisk Manager file from our storage. So I have already saved it in my files. You can download it from the link in the comment section. It's pinned in the first comment. Make sure to open the first link in the comment. Then I have installed it. Let's wait and it will install. Now after it's installed, let's get back. And here you can see Magisk Manager is now installed in the third entrance. And let's check out if Magisk Manager is working or not. What is further needed to make it workable? So you can check, but it's not still available. NA means not still available. So how we can install this? For that, there's a button install. Click on this button and now allow the settings. And there are the three options. We have to select the last option, direct install recommended option. Click on this and now click on let's go. Now it will fetch all this its file, and once it's all done, then it means we can restart it to save all the changes we made. And now after it's restart, all the changes will be saved. Then let's open Magisk Manager again and check if it's working or not. So it's still in abnormal status. So how can we fix that? Let's fix that. So let's go back and open again settings and open root option. Now disable this root because we cannot use Magisk Manager as super user at the same time. So we just disabled super user so we can use Magisk Manager. So let's open again, and here you can check it's now installed and it's now workable, and you can install Magisk modules and all the activity you can do with this Magisk. It's now working perfectly.